Hello, this is GoodTour Planner, providing essential travel information to viewers. Today is episode 3 of a must-watch video before traveling abroad, information on the top 10 travel destinations in Italy. We will provide information on the top 10 travel destinations recommended by AI, including Rome, Florence, Pompeii, and Capri Island. Where you can feel the breath of Italian culture and history. Shall we get started right away?
1. Rome.
Rome is the capital of Italy and a historical and cultural center. As the center of the ancient Roman Empire, it had a great influence on world history. It is a city whose traces can still be seen. Rome has beautiful architecture, ruins, works of art, and it offers a variety of cultural experiences. Attractions in Rome. Colosseum. The Colosseum is a huge amphitheater during the Roman Empire, completed around 80 AD. It is a historical place where various events such as gladiator fights and animal hunting took place. It has a perfect arch structure made of limestone, tuff, and concrete and can accommodate more than 50,000 people. It consists of a large audience seating area and offers a glimpse into the greatness and historical moments of old Rome. Vatican City. The world's smallest independent country, Rome is the home of the Vatican and a center of art and religion. It is the residence of popes including Benedict XVI, and is also home to the Sexual Crimes Tribunal. Pantheon. The Pantheon is an ancient temple with a dome structure to serve various gods, and it remains in perfect condition to this day. It is a temple of great historical and architectural value. Beautiful fountains and squares in Rome. Trevi Fountain. This is Rome's most famous fountain and is home to the tradition of throwing coins in to make a wish. Spanish Steps. It is a staircase connected to the Spanish embassy and boasts beauty with colorful flowers and fountains. Piazza Navona. It is a square with three fountains and Baroque buildings, where you can enjoy art and atmosphere. Vatican Museum. The Vatican Museums are located within the Vatican. You can admire works of various eras and styles, from ancient times to modern times.
Florence.
2. Florence. Florence is the capital of Tuscany. It is a center of Renaissance art and culture, including architecture, sculpture, and painting along the Arno River. Attractions in Florence. Galleria dell'Accademia. Founded in 1784, the Accademia Museum of Art displays Michelangelo's famous sculpture. Several works, including David, are on display. Immediately after the founding of Rome, Roman men discussed the kidnapping of Sabine women. You can also see a full-size plaster model of Giambologna's The Rape of the Sabine Women. Florence Cathedral. The official name means Virgin Mary of Flowers. This is the Cathedral of Santa Maria del Fiore, one of the largest brick buildings in the world. The cathedral boasts a massive interior measuring 153 meters in length, 38 meters to 90 meters in width, and 90 meters from floor to ceiling. Ponte Vecchio. Ponte Vecchio, which crosses the Arno River, means old bridge in Italian. At first, there was a butcher shop on the bridge, but now there are jewelry stores, art dealers, etc. Piazzale Michelangelo. This is a square named after Michelangelo, where a replica of his work, David, is located. At dusk, the scenery of Florence colored by the setting sun offers a fantastic view. 3. Venice. Venice has 118 islands connected by about 400 bridges. It is approximately 3.7 kilometers away from land. It was a major outlet for trading silk, spices, and wheat until the 17th century. It is one of the wealthiest cities in Europe. Venice was annexed to Austria after its defeat in the Napoleonic Wars. It is a city with a history of returning to Italy after the unification of Italy in 1866. Venice beauties and attractions. San Marco Square and Cathedral. It is a square that served as the political and religious center of Venice, and is home to the Basilica of San Marco. Gorgeous golden decorations and sculptures stand out, and cafes around the square create a romantic atmosphere. Ducal Palace. It is a splendid Gothic-style palace built in the 9th century in the Republic of Venice, and has a unique formative beauty. It has gone through several fires, damage, reconstruction, expansion, and Gothicization to reach its present state. Canal Grande. A canal that crosses Venice, connecting various buildings and bridges in the city. Water buses, private water taxis, gondolas, etc. are available. The canal has a total length of 3.8 kilometers, a width of 30 to 90 meters, and an average depth of about 5 meters. You can enjoy romantic moments with your lover on a boat in the evening. Bridge of size Ponte dei Sospiri. Built in 1600, this white marble bridge with stone bars on the windows and caps connects the Palazzo Ducale with the prison. It is said that it was built as the Bridge of Sighs because it is said that prisoners sigh as they look at the outside world for the last time before being transported to prison. Burano. Four small islands about 40 minutes away from Venice by motorboat. There are colorful houses here and there, and you can taste a variety of seafood. The Burano people's custom of painting the exterior walls of their houses in bright colors is said to have originated from the fishing boats in the region that painted their boats in bright colors. You can see lots of cute houses dressed in bright colors such as blue, pink, purple, and yellow. Serious problems facing Venice. Due to rising sea levels, we are facing a serious situation, with water rising to the first floor of some buildings and requiring people to wear boots. The government is promoting the Moses Project to prevent seawater from invading Venice by raising huge floodgates during high tide, and to adjust urban planning and architecture, restrict the operation of large ships. We are considering various methods, such as limiting the number of daily tourists and imposing environmental taxes on tourists. Tourism in Venice may be difficult in the future. 4. Milan. Milan is the world's center of fashion and design, a city where famous designer brands and fashion shows are held one after another. Milan Fashion Week is the most important event in the world fashion world, where you can enjoy the creativity and unique styles of designers. Attractions in Milan. Milan Cathedral. The Gothic Milan Cathedral is one of the largest stone buildings in the world, constructed using beautiful granite and white stone, and its interior is decorated with colorful stained glass windows and various sculptures. Milan Scala Theater. Milan's Teatro alla Scala is a historic opera house established in 1778. It has a history of premiering several masterpieces such as Neruma, Otello, Falstaff, Madame Butterfly, and Turandot, and has a permanent performance of strings and chorus. Galleria Vittorio Emanuele II. Completed in 1877, it is one of the oldest shopping malls in the world. Inside, there are famous luxury fashion brands, restaurants, and cafes, making it a place where you can enjoy shopping and food. Milan Duomo Square. This is a square surrounding Milan Cathedral, where you can see beautiful buildings and fountains at a glance, and is home to famous luxury brands and various cafes and restaurants, so you can relax and enjoy delicious meals. 5. Napoli. Napoli, a beautiful port city located in southern Italy, was created under the name of a new city, built by the colonial people of ancient Greece. Enjoy beautiful views of the Mediterranean coast and a rich history. It is also known as the home of pizza and is famous for its delicious and unique food that attracts gourmets. Attractions in Napoli. Napoli Palace. Built in 1602, there are stone statues of Naples' past kings on the front, and the interior of the palace houses furniture, ceramics, artwork, and old books from the 18th and 19th centuries. Spacca Napoli. In downtown Napoli, narrow alleys and streets are connected like a canyon, and there are traditional shops, workshops, and cute cafes, and it is a place where you can experience the city's culture and daily life. Napoli Cathedral. It is an important religious building in Napoli, and its interior is decorated with splendid decorations and works of art. Enjoy the beauty of Roman and Baroque styles. The cathedral houses a vial containing the blood of Saint Januario, which changes from solid to liquid twice a year and is open to the public. It is said that when there is no change in the blood, disaster will come to Naples. Napoli National Archaeological Museum. It houses ancient artifacts from Greece, Rome, and the Renaissance, especially the Secret Room. This is an exhibition hall with a collection of relics, including explicit pornographic paintings and phallic statues, and is only open to those 14 years of age or older. Bourbon Tunnel. It is an underground tunnel built during the Bourbon dynasty in the 19th century, and is considered one of the interesting places to discover the mysteries of Naples. 6. Pompeii. Pompeii was founded on August 24, 79 AD. This city disappeared overnight due to massive damage caused by the eruption of Mount Vesuvius. Huge amounts of dirt and stones falling from the sky like rain. Pompeii was quickly engulfed, and some people were lucky enough to escape. People who are even a little late will suffocate from the hot gases and heat clouds that cover the ground with no time to escape. He was burned to death by the extreme heat. The city remained forgotten for a long time, until it was excavated in the 18th century. As work began, the ancient Roman city of Pompeii was revealed. Even today, buildings, roads, works of art, etc. are preserved as is. It is a historic site that provides a direct glimpse into the daily life of ancient Rome, allowing visitors to experience history as if going back in time. It's a unique place. 7. Amalfi Coast. The Amalfi Coast is a region located on the Tyrrhenian Sea in southern Italy. It is a popular coast with gorgeous beaches, colorful villages, and blue sea. You can also enjoy various water sports at the beach, such as snorkeling and scuba diving. It has been designated as a World Cultural Heritage Site by many travel media outlets. It is introduced as beautiful coastal scenery and historic city. Impressive towns on the Amalfi Coast. Amalfi is the center of the Amalfi Coast. It offers beautiful beaches and scenery along with art and culture. Positano, a beautiful town characterized by wonderful beaches and stairs in front of houses. It is famous for its various art galleries, restaurants, and fashion. Rio Maggiore, a small island-like town with colorful houses. It is a place where you can enjoy beautiful sunsets along the coast. Atrani, a gem-like town on the Amalfi Coast. It consists of beautiful medieval buildings and small alleys. Maiori, a town famous for its wide beaches and beautiful scenery. It is perfect for relaxation and relaxation. How to get to the Amalfi Coast? Train, bus. Tour shuttle bus. 8. Leaning Tower of Pisa. Leaning Tower of Pisa is a tower located in Pisa, Tuscany, western Italy. One of Italy's representative buildings, it is a symbol of Italy's architectural history and it is an important historical treasure that provides a glimpse into the flow of technology. History of the Leaning Tower. When construction began in 1173, it was vertical with a height of 55 meters, 297 steps, and a weight of 14,453 tons. In the 13th century, the leaning of the tower was discovered. The current tilt angle is about 5.5 degrees. The progress of the slope was halted by several repairs. Instead of digging only 3 meters underground, they were built up 55 meters above ground. The ground was unable to withstand the load of the building and began to tilt slightly over time. Tour the Leaning Tower. From the top of the Leaning Tower, you can enjoy the beautiful scenery of Pisa. For a special experience, many people take photos on top of the Leaning Tower. Around the Leaning Tower of Pisa, the beautiful Pisa Cathedral, built in Romanesque style, you can also experience historical attractions such as Pisa's walls and the University of Pisa. 9. Sicily. Sicily is an autonomous region and largest island in Italy. It is called the Jewel of the Mediterranean. Geographically, it is a unique island surrounded by several countries: Sardinia to the northwest, Calabria Peninsula on the Italian mainland to the northeast, Tunisia on the African continent to the southwest, and Malta Island, a Maltese territory, to the southeast. It is famous for its blue sea, beautiful scenery, and rich historical heritage. It is also famous for its beautiful coastal villages. In addition, the island of Sicily is famous for its unique taste and rich food culture, with dishes made using ingredients and spices from the multinational cultures of Rome, Arabia, and Spain. How to get to Sicily? By plane. Palermo, Catania, international airports such as Trapani. Take a ferry from Naples or Calabria. Take a train from mainland Italy to Sicily. Take a ferry to transport your car to Sicily. 10. Capri Island. Capri Island is a small island located south of Naples, Italy. It is a popular vacation spot with emerald waters and mysterious caves. In particular, Capri coastal caves are famous for their blue color. The scenery combined with the clear sea presents a beauty that you cannot take your eyes off. Anna Capri, the main town on Capri Island, is a complex of streets and stairs. It's a beautiful town with a variety of restaurants, cafes, and boutiques. Additionally, Marina Grande is a beautiful beach around the island. It is a place where you can relax and enjoy swimming in the sea. The island of Capri is a luxury resort, with a variety of luxury resorts and hotels. With a wealth of locations, you can enjoy a leisurely and special travel experience. How to get to Capri? By ferry from Naples. By ferry from Sorrento to the island of Capri. Helicopter services also operate from Naples to the island of Capri. Helicopter Services Company. Some travel agencies provide tour bus service from Naples.to Capri Island. So far, we have looked at the top 10 travel destinations in Italy. Thank you very much for watching until the end. If you subscribe to our channel, you can easily find videos from other countries that continue in the series. See you again in the next video.